little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble. When you worry, you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry.
They met at La Trobe University's Autism Specific Children's Centre. We're both really lucky that we got spots there. Straight away, we heard from the educators and therapists there that they'd formed a close bond, and that was quite special for both of our families. As kids with autism, that was a really new thing for us to have a friend.
He's very sensitive, he's soft-hearted. He likes to please people. He wants to make sure everyone's happy.
Jonathan's a bit more safety first, and Digby's like, let's just try it, you know? And so it's great, because I always think, as long as he's with Jonathan, he'll be safe. Got a great sense of humour, and he kind of revs Jonathan up in that way, because Jonathan can get more set on things being a certain way. But often we find they sort of even one another out.
Their imaginary skills have grown from therapy that they've received. It was a good thing to see them playing that game of help me, help. It just shows they're imagining something together, whether it's in a cave or if they're running away from a monster, but they're together doing it, and that's what gets them playing.
Neither of them are children that will do that kind of thing much by themselves. They have that opportunity together to practice and to hone those kind of play skills that to other kids come naturally. And those kind of skills are really not just about playing, actually, they're kind of about being able to function in life, you know. And so we see, wow, that's amazing that's happening, because that's a lot of work's gone into that. When we first saw them at one another's birthday parties, I was really proud of Digby, because there was this real joy in him when it was Jonathan's party. The formula of a birthday party is clear and is set. Both of our kids anyway do really well at birthday parties. It's like a joy for us to watch them so happy. We put on quite big celebrations now for them, which probably years ago we would never have dreamed we would. I don't think we would let him not be friends, you know, because it's very important to us. But I think they will. Like, you've seen the joy they have when they reunite. We're very much in each other's lives. We're family friends on a similar journey, and I think they'll always be friends.
It's coming for me.